All right, welcome everybody for another day. Let's see. Oh yeah, my CPU is going really high while my GPU wasn't. Not sure why that is though. You actually see that? No. Ugh. I actually need to check my bag. So I was like, I don't think I. Yeah, last time I played, I was too lazy and too. Skip coding error, really? Let's see if it still happens. If it's still going up or down. Still getting some encoding there. I have to restart the game. I don't know why, I just got really loud on my once. What the hell? It. My one side of my speaker just got really loud. Huh. That's different. I'm gonna sell this stuff and then restart the game. Oops. So I don't think I need that many. I don't ever really use smoke. And so we always buy more of that. So that I'm not really using a shotgun right now. And there we go. Alright, let's exit game and exit game. And try to restart it.
Decades ago, we settled on Fortuna.
All right, let's hit the area. Here we are. Never insured the backpack? Or did I just pick that one up? I just picked that one up. Oh, now I'm getting coding overload again. Fucking stupid game. Where are you? Do need to fix my headset. There's something wrong with it. And
Coding Overload. Valor.
I have no sound. Absolutely no sound. Sound, but the thing's still not working. Start once again. Let's just evac. Okay, now I'm not getting coding errors. That's still not working perfectly. I don't get here. Hold on, I'm testing something. Oh, there's a guy here. I can't tell this. Oh, I don't have enough stims. Was that two guys? I don't know if that's one or two. Doubt he saw me. Pretty sure he Bryce has full health now. No idea where he went. I have no idea. Yeah, I should be getting more FPS than what I'm getting. And it's probably because of my CPU. See if it comes. Let's see if that was two people or one. I'm not sure. Didn't really loot anything. There's two. There's doubt. 35, damage dealt 36. Oh, yeah, it was two. Exit real fast, let's restart it. Is one more. And that member gets hot. Free lunch.
Decades ago, we settled on Fortuna 3, and for a
counter move, bench.
Yeah, my FPS still didn't really increase all that much. Or I guess my CPU is at 100% or close to 100%. I guess I'm not bad there, okay. Let's see what's in my inventory. I might need more assault rifle ammo. We'll keep it. I do need some stims. If it was just one guy, I might have been able to kill him and chase him, but I was like, kind of there. I was like, I think it's two guys. So I had to back off. Badly. The GPU just went down to like 45% utilization. Strangely. Yeah, I'm using more of my CPU than my GPU right now. Or it was. I don't remember how much circuit boards I do need. I think it's much. Might be all over it. Been here. Yeah, my GPU isn't really at 100%. It's going between like 80 and 75 and like 95%. I don't know why it's not using all of it. Heard that guy. Just drop down to like 60 some percent. Why didn't I shoot at the guy? Probably because he was in a much better position than I was. Oops, just a side. I don't know why, my GPU utilization is just not really high. That might have been the guy. Those my settings. Throw it off. Yeah, auto kind of seemed like it wasn't using GPU all that much. We did DSSL. DLSS. Let's try.
Good.
All right. Oh, there is a guy over there. Try to get down there real fast. Oh, both of them are here. I don't know why, it's not really using all my GPU. And I still got blood on my screen, even though I'm healed up. Alright, there we go. I pretty much it was one shot.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, I thought I pissed him off. There's a couple guys over here. Just take that, take that, take that. Fuck. Ah! Yeah, I knew there was another guy around here. I should have played it more carefully. Ah, fuck. I got two. Did do a lot. Did him at first, killed that guy. Killed that guy. Killed by that guy. Okay. It was a, okay, so I'm getting around 72% on that. Well, let's actually. Do settings. Change it to ultra quality. Alright, that actually went up by quite a bit. Ultra quality the way to go. Let's see here, it drops down even more than what it was on. I have no idea why. It's, I know you guys, I got an overlay and only getting 70 frames here. While on off, 72. Pretty much the same. I want nice. Let's do balance. Balance is 70. It just doesn't want to go above 70 really here, really that much. Let's see if we go in here. And we're just gonna stick with this one. All right, what do we need? Retaliation.
Ah, hello, Prospector. Excellent work, Prospector. Good, we really need that done.
All right, let's see, how much money do I have? 63. Got two there. It's like it doesn't want to go here. It's like it can't go that high for some reason. When in reality, it should be able to go higher. I don't know. Just some weird thing with this game, I guess. I don't know. Let's see. DirectX 12 does anything better? Restart this game, actually.
Decades ago, we settled on Fortuna 3, and for a while, this frontier world was paradise. We mined its vast resources in the shadow of ancient ruins. Then one day, the planet turned on us, with freak storms forcing us to evacuate the colony. With the surface lost, we set up base on Prospect Station, orbiting the deadly planet. It's where we train, arm ourselves, gear up for the next drop. It's home. My name.
All right, got me a little snack. That's a little better. Not really. This stuff. Low FPS in the I know you guys can't see it, but you get low FPS in the inventory system. You don't really need high FPS in this, it's just moving around stuff.
And we happen to be buying one. Kind of in a frenzy. Wind up having to make. But that's. Albers. Right, just. Possible. Helpful.
Ooh, that was a rough landing. All right, let's see. Actually, I am not gonna use my. I actually do need a new helmet and some more consumables. Let's do that helmet. And let's do 7. Two more of those. Okay. I think we are ready. Actually, really quite surprised that. I got 2 kills there. Let's just go over to the vaccine labs real quick. There's some stuff at Ace Collection Point, but nothing really major. Yep, definitely heard a creature, but I thought I heard somebody jump. Tell, like, it was kind of close, but not that close. Can't really get down here this way. It might have just been me that made the noise. That sounds probably like it could be vaccine lab or lagoon area. Wait, you could actually just get up here this way. Ammo right there, looks like. Maybe you pick that up. That guy coming. Here we go. Oops. Okay. Man, he's really using a rusty gun. All right. I don't want that pistol, actually. They do with it. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, I can't take the grenades. All right, let's evac. Thank you. What's that? Are you back? Oh, it's all the way down there. Yeah, no. We're not getting travel down there. All right, so I do auto detect on. Oh, I was like, crap, it just probably crashed on me. It's still doing that. I might actually exit the game after this. Serious? Let's come down there. Pretty sure Song meowed. I heard someone at the very end. Don't know where he was, but he was there.
start
my settings.
Hey, take care out there. Prospector, how can Korolev help?
I do like DirectX 12 though. Motion blur off.
Decades ago, we settled on Fortuna 3.
Thank you.
Alright, we need to sell some stuff, so let's go over here. Actually, I need to get my that one stuff out of my inventory. You mean stash is full? When did I get that much stuff? Well, where are you? Plenty of that shit? I do. Radio equipment. Oh, I got 8 of that. Resin again, still need heavy strider finish. Oh. Don't even have all the optical glasses. Ugh. It's gonna be a pain to get. Can't do that. That might not be hard. Let me save those. Don't have ball bearings. And I need level 5 inventory. This, I need hydraulic pistons. Alright, let's find some hydraulic pistons. Sell 2 of those. I need circuit boards. Got that. And don't need to sell anything there. There. We aren't gonna sell that yet. Hoodies. Sell that.
What are you doing, girl?
That can't do any of that. That back there, that right there. Yeah, man. Let's play. I'm gonna play 40 more. Pretty much 42 more prospector kills than deaths by prospectors, but I did die 6 other times, and those were all suicide jumps. Oops. Evac rate's still not that greatest. Sounds like a ear. Is that a fucking bug? I think this is a bug. No. What is that? What the fuck is that? I have no fucking idea what that fucking is. I've never seen. I have over 100 hours in this game, and I've never seen that. Did they just add it? With the latest update, they must have. It's loud as fuck, though. It has to be over by base camp? Stuff doesn't really sell great, but take it anyways. Fucking no idea. I don't think anyone's coming. It looks like waterfall. Oh, that is. You think I could make it up there by the time it gets there? I'll try. Yeah, I don't think I can get. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, shoot, couldn't get up there fast enough. I really want to find somebody. I'm not really able to. I think that thing's taking off. Here, I'll see it. Yep, there it goes. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was watching that thing before I heard somebody. All right, I need to get my head back into the game. Yeah, I should be getting way more frames. Yeah. Maybe we'll go back to 611.
Prospector.
What is this?
Yeah, see you.
Yeah, it was Rectex 12 that was running it in trouble with that. Really, cat? Really? Alright, whatever. Alright, that was a bad run. Very bad run last time. See what weapons we can buy. Alright. Let's do. Yep. Me and backpack. At the core. Do that right now. Armor. Restoration shield? No, I want full shield. I want restoration helmet. Let's do that one, actually. Tunables, do that. Do that. But I do need somebody. Sight, grip, and stock. Sight, stock. Sight, grip, and stock. Sight, yeah. That sight, there we go. All right, there we go. Not really. We are gonna head on out. Not having the greatest runs yet so far. Not horrible. Not great. Mind this. I think someone's already mined it all. Deadly. Maybe plus some going right there. Someone's been through here, but then collecting this. I mean, it doesn't sell for that great, so I'm not really surprised. Might even dump them. Wait here, see if anyone comes.
Dun, 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 dun.
All right. He may try to run through this cavern. Where that motherfucker? Don't really see anything. Sucks right here. I do have to hunt rattlers, I guess. See if there's anything around here. Alright. Can I go down there and see if there's actually anything down there that guy had? Look like it. That's right, it's outside vaccine labs. Let's just do that. Vaccine labs. And... I don't think anyone was here.
Doesn't matter. Yeah. Oh shoot, the storm's coming.
Out of here then.
Later. Get optical glass, okay.
God bless you.
We need to start doing some Crest and Fall ones. Okay, I need this some more here.
I didn't even exit out of the game. I gotta check something in a minute. This stuff. I'll be right back though. What did I just do? Fuck. Fucking big picture mode.
Really? Really?
Oh my God. Next, no, I'll save any of that. I'm gonna reopen because fucking stupid ass, stupid NVIDIA. Come on. Okay, I gotta figure this out. It's not opening. Panel. Oh, something I do need to change, and I can't change it. Yeah. I can hate idiots sometimes. It is a bunch of bullshit. Their control panel won't open. It opened before and I fucked up, freaked out, and now it won't open.
All right, I gotta restart my computer.